everyone and welcome to Thermocure Laser Clinic. So today I will demonstrate you Candela Laser on underarms, and I'm quickly going to explain you the hair removal process and what exactly happens with the hair. This is the skin model and I will go through this very quick explanation. It will take me a minute just so you know what exactly happens when you do laser hair removal. I've had so many questions of clients asking me, is it dangerous for me? Can that cause cancer? Am I going to have bad reaction? Is it possible to have burns? And this is what I want to answer in my video. I'm Eleonora, aesthetic practitioner. I have been in the industry for about 14 years now. I've trained so many people how to use lasers. In fact, a lot of practitioners which are working in one of the best clinics in London are actually trained by me, which I'm very proud of. We are using Alexandrite laser, which has 755 nanometer depth of penetration within the skin, and the only target is the pigment of the hair, or the melanin of the hair. The process of laser hair removal we call selective photothermolysis. Selective means targeting, photo means light, thermo means heat, and lysis means destruction. So basically, laser cannot cause any cancer, and laser will not affect anything else rather than the hair. The only thing the laser will affect is going to be the hair, and this is what the laser is going to remove. And I just wanted to show you here on that models, skin models, you can see the hair here. So what usually happens when we do laser hair removal is the hair pigment, the color of the hair, attracts the laser light, converts that light to heat, and the heat travels through the hair follicle, reaches the hair root where the hair is attached to the blood supply, and destroys the hair. Why the hair, the dark pigment of the hair, absorbs the light? Because anything dark absorbs, anything light reflects. So even during the winter, we're wearing dark clothes to keep us warmer, because usually the dark color doesn't reflect. And during the summer, we usually wearing more light, bright colors because they reflect the light. This is something probably you've always knew, but you never really thought of it. We have three different stages of growth: anagen, catagen, and telogen. In the anagen, the hair is attached to the blood supply. In the catagen, hair is kind of transitioning. Basically, this is transition stage, and the hair is slowly detaching from the blood supply. And then in the telogen stage, the hair is completely detached from the blood supply. The hair in anagen stage of growth, usually this is about 10 to 15% from the whole hair in our body is in anagen stage of growth, from the whole hair in the body. So that's why we're expecting with each session the customer to have about 10 to 15% permanent hair reduction. Okay, so with every session you will see about 10 to 15% permanent hair reduction. Okay, so that means that you will be happy and happy after each session, because of course you'll be less hairy and less hairy. It's very important to understand the settings, to understand the skin type, and this is something I teach in my school. Okay, so I'm just going to wipe the area thoroughly because she might have some deodorant. Just want to make sure no alcohol on the area is very important. So this is when we do, for example, neck or face. Sometimes clients may spray some perfume, which is very attracting for the laser. You need to make sure everything's, alcohol and basically light is not a very good combination. Can I just wipe the other one as well? And we're going to mark those areas. Your hand low. And then please look this way. Jewelries are not a problem. Mm-hmm. Yes. 1, 2, 3. Laser hair removal is safe treatment and everyone can have it done. In my case, I'm using Candela laser with Alexandrite crystal and can only perform that treatment on skin type 1 to 4. Laser cannot cause any burns unless settings are wrong and not for the correct skin type. So this is really important. You can have burns unless practitioner hasn't set up the laser correctly. Okay, so I want my customer to look away from me. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Six treatments treatments is required to see some results. Let's say up to 80 to 85% permanent hair reduction, and of course we will require some maintenance sessions after that. We don't know in the beginning of the course of treatments how many you would need and also how often. We will decide that towards the end of your course, but however, you'll be very happy with course of 6 treatments anyway. After the treatment, no hot showers, steam or sauna, any active exercises for about 48 hours, and also no sun exposure for the next 2 weeks. Apply aloe vera gel cold compresses on the area, on the treated area, if you feel any kind of heat. You can exfoliate the area about 4 or 5 days after the treatment, and also always apply SPF on the area which is exposed to sun. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed the video. You can ask any questions regarding hair removal sessions in the comment section below. I'll be so happy to get back to you and help you with your treatments. I've trained so many people in my schools, and I'm really happy when I help other people to achieve the best results. If you like that video, please like it. And if you'd like to see more videos from me on aesthetic treatments, the newest laser treatments, peels, chemical peels, products reviews, or any skincare routines, or just like really good tips for you to achieve the best results of the treatment you're planning to have, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching, and I really hope I'll see you in my next video. Thank you.